Where has the time gone? How many goals did you achieve this year? We're just hours away from the end of 2024. And in the new year, I plan to sit down and share with you an annual reflection and planning tool, along with a free Notion template. There won't be any fancy visuals or edits, just heartfelt sharing. Let me ask you a question. Do you ever feel like your years just pass by and you have no idea where the time went? You start every new year with great intentions, but by February, all your plans are forgotten. I used to feel the exact same way. A few years ago, I was stuck in a cycle of setting resolutions that never lasted. I'd tell myself I'd work out more or be more productive, but without a solid plan or reflection, I'd lose track and feel unmotivated. Later on, I found Year Compass online, and for the first time, I truly paused to look back at my year. I realized how much growth I'd missed, and how I could use those lessons to chart a meaningful course for the future. And I would like to share this annual reflection and planning tool with you. Year Compass is a handbook that helps us reflect the past and plan for the new year through a series of thoughtfully crafted questions. It's a way to explore our lifestyles and outline an inspiring year ahead. You can download the PDF from their official website, print it out, and fill it in by hand if you'd like. When downloading, you can choose your preferred language. If you'd like to learn more about Year Compass, I've written an article on my website. Feel free to check that out. I won't get too caught up in the details here. If you find the paper version inconvenient like I did, I've created a Notion template to simplify the process. You won't have to worry about losing your handbook, as it's stored in the cloud, making it accessible whenever you need it. You can return to it each month or quarter for a review. Set aside 3 to 4 hours in a quiet, distraction-free environment, and then follow the questions step by step to summarize the past and look forward to the future. You'll see that I've divided Year Compass into 4 chapters. There's also a progress chart on the right that tracks where you are. You can click the Start button to begin reflecting on 2024. Before starting, I've prepared an introduction and some important points to know. For example, I'll recommend the right environment and mindset that will help you engage in deeper thought and have an effective conversation with your innermost self. Once you're ready, click the Start button, and the system will guide you through questions about your 2024 experience, covering personal life, family, studies, hobbies, health, and mental well-being. As you complete each section, the progress bar at the top updates in real time to reflecting your progress. After reflecting on 2024, the system will guide you in planning for 2025. If at any point you feel distracted or struggle to focus, take a break. Grab a coffee and come back when you're refreshed. After completing all sections, the system will generate a report summarizing your reflections and plans. If you want to make any adjustments, you can do that right there. Once you're satisfied, head back to the summary section, where you can let AI assist you in finalizing your reflection on 2024 and your plans for 2025. With everything in place, you can close the page knowing your work is safely stored. You can revisit this report every quarter to keep your motivation up. Just click to review your report whenever you like. Looking back at this report when 2025 is nearing its end will also be a fun experience. You can see what you accomplished and identify what didn't go well for improvements in 2026. I truly hope this tool helps you in making positive changes in your life. If you're interested in the Notion template, you can find the link in the description below. Thank you for your ongoing support, and I wish you a meaningful and fulfilling 2025. Happy New Year!